Welcome back to another episode of Beyond the Page, where we take a closer look at some of the features and workflows that make the Xerox Color C60, C70 the best printer for quality and versatility. Increasing your efficiency in the workplace is simple and fast with the Xerox C60, C70, and automated job flows. Job flows allow you to distribute to multiple destinations using the store to folder function, optimizing the time you spend scanning, sharing, printing, and storing your documents. You can even get automatic email notifications to guarantee delivery of your digital files. Let's take a look at job folders and their assigned job flows. We created a folder first that was sent to multiple emails, members of a marketing team, and also included print. In addition, we could also set up this automation to include fax, transfer to FTP, or SMB server. We also configured the folder to send automatic email notifications, confirming the transmissions and a secure passcode for using the folder. You create the folder, then create and assign a job flow to the folder one time. Then you can run on autopilot. Let's do a quick demo using the scan to folder feature, using the folder that was created called Marketing. In the home screen, select Store to Folder. Select the folder Marketing. Enter password. This is added for additional security. Select Preview and select Start. The printing and distribution will auto-start. It's just that easy. The scanned document was printed and sent to multiple emails configured in the job flow. A password was also assigned to the PDF file that was distributed, providing an extra level of security. Just three easy steps to use every day for your scanning, distributing, and printing your documents. The information in this video also applies to the Xerox Light Production, D95A, D110, D125, and D136 black and white copier printers. If you want to learn more on the Xerox Integrated Color Server, DMP server, and scan to folder using job flows, watch the video interview with the Xerox system engineer, Alex Beltran. That does it for this episode of Beyond the Page. Join us for more videos and tutorials to see how you can get the most out of your Xerox Color C60, C70 printer.